want to be rude, but I also want to tell the truth how we discuss it in Denmark. And we always, when we debate immigration and justice politics, we always say we do not want Swedish conditions. That is, that we, if you use that in debate in Denmark, you really have to be attentive, because we see that as the worst example. And also, I visited Sweden some time ago. I visited to an arrangement with the moderate party, and there I met a journalist who asked me something about, well, there was a minister saying that maybe there was a connection between the big immigration and crime. And I have to be, I'm sorry, I was rude. I started laughing during the interview. He said, how can you ever have that debate? How can you even have that debate? It's clear to a blind man who can feel with his stick that it's a big, big problem. And it is a problem, but I know there's a lot of political correctness in Sweden, and I simply do not understand why you don't just call things what they are.